Hi, I'm Sasha, and this is Jake, and we're the co-founders of LendUp. LendUp is an online lender that makes loans to the customers that banks and credit unions won't approve. We're transforming one of the most controversial financial products, small dollar loans, from the first step of a vicious debt cycle into an opportunity to build credit. LendUp loans are offered exclusively online or on a mobile phone. Customers receive loan decisions instantly, in real time, and the money is transferred directly in and out of their bank accounts. We just launched last October. You might have seen us in Time, CNN, NPR, TechCrunch, All Things D. But if you haven't heard about LendUp, we're excited about the opportunity to show you what we've built right now. We'd like to start first by debuting something right here on stage at Finovate for the first time. We're beta testing this with customers. It's never been shown before to the public. We've already built a real-time loan application and decisioning system that will tell a customer instantly if they're approved. We can do this because we've built the most sophisticated, advanced risk decisioning technology on the market. And today, we're combining that risk technology with something else amazing: instant deposits directly into a customer's bank account in real time. So if we could switch over to the mobile view. Right, so here what we're going to do is Jake's going to apply for a loan, and LendUp is going to instantly decision his application. And then we're going to deposit money directly into the bank account. So you can see this is not a demo, and we're actually moving money around. Maybe in the front row, right in the black, not paying attention. Sir, hello? Can you pick a loan amount between $100 and $250 in increments of 10? $100? Perfect. $100. So while Jake's choosing the loan amount, right now by moving the sliders, you can notice that the fees are updating in real time. This is so the customer can see exactly how much they're going to repay with no surprises. So this will just take seconds from start to finish, picking your loan amount, agreeing to the terms and conditions, and the money is actually deposited directly into the bank account. Good, I was approved. So if we could switch back over to the computer view. Great. So now Jake's going to hit refresh on my account online dashboard, and hopefully the money will be deposited instantly. No, that's the value of the demo. So what you're actually viewing is the most sophisticated fraud management system actually right now as well. It's called the CEO filter. But I can assure you that our customers love it. We get money into their bank account instantly, and they have access to it.
I'll come in while we're talking.
We'll keep checking back here and then. Typically what happens is you see that the loan has been deposited directly into a bank account. That's real money deposited into a bank account that the customer has access to, typically in seconds, today in minutes. All right. So assuming this was true, imagine the implications. A customer no longer has to wait in line filling out applications at a payday loan store. They don't have to fill out another credit card application when they want to finance a washer or dryer or a television while waiting in line at Best Buy. Or imagine they get into an emergency situation like a car accident, and they need to pay for repairs so they can get to work the next day. So there's money available instantly in their bank account in seconds. Thinking about this again, though, speed in a new technology platform has the power to simply facilitate the same problem that exists today in payday lending and keep customers trapped in debt. So how do we put this technology to use solving a real-world problem? So while banks are still struggling to improve underwriting and deploy capital to consumers, the millions of people that they decline are turning to payday lending or title lending. So we created a solution for those customers. We call it the LendUp Ladder, and you can think of it as a credit rehabilitation program. We've gamified the process of credit building so that while we're lending to our customers, we're also educating them to be better borrowers. We give them points for paying on time, for paying early, for taking our credit education system courses. And as the customers earn points, they're automatically gaining access to more money at lower rates. And after they've reached our platinum level, they have the ability to build their FICO score by having their positive repayment behavior reported directly to the major credit bureaus. So combine this ladder experience with what we just showed you. Instant decisioning, funding, no hidden fees, full transparency and simplicity, and you start to see what happens when you mix Silicon Valley's best technology with a desire to improve lives and communities together in one nice package. It's called the LendUp Ladder, and it's the best borrowing experience that exists on the market today. So how can LendUp help you? If you're a bank or a credit union, you finally have a fully automated way to rehabilitate your declined customers, and we can help. If you issue credit to customers and you want to help them graduate to better products over time and increase your loyalty, we can help there. If you provide goods or services to customers and you're looking to provide a way to give them liquidity at the point of sale, we can help. Or if you simply have a customer base and you wish you could provide an opportunity for your customers to build credit, we can help. Again, I'm Sasha. This is Jake. We're LendUp. So it worked. Yeah. Yeah, all right. Come on, nice.
The oldest transaction, not the newest one.
Oh, we're looking at the oldest transaction, not the newest. All right, yes, it worked. Sweet, just in time for closing. Anyway, I'm Sasha. This is Jake. We're LendUp. We'll be at the booth right out the door to the left. Come find us and say hi. We'd love to talk to you.